please say it with me at this time. Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, shehachyanu, v'kiyamanu, v'higyanu, lazman hazeh. And everybody else can say, Amen. Blessed are you, Lord our God, ruler of the universe, for giving us life, for sustaining us in life, and for enabling us to reach this day of joy. And now I warn Stephen that the lightweight glass I had originally intended to bring got left back in the old country, back in Nanuet. And so I had to stop at the gas station here, get this extra thick glass. But it's just going to, you know, this is all we could get at short notice. So we're going to ask you, Stephen, to conclude the ceremony with the breaking of this glass. Okay. Mazel tov.
At each other. Little kiss. All right.
I want you to turn and look at me. Just look at each other, nice and close. Okay, now turn and look at me. Smile. Let's go back into the party.
How many people are here to have a good time? Can I hear you say yeah? Stephen and Cheryl Dunham, everybody, come on! Everybody, make some noise out there! Come on, ladies and gentlemen, give them a big round of applause, if you will. And now a very, very special song for a special couple here tonight.
Thank you. the bride and groom up in the air. At the same time, give me eight strong men right now. Let's go. Hurry. outside circle and an inside circle. Let's go. Come on.
Thank you.
you. Thank you very much, everybody. At this time, we'd like to ask everybody to please take your seats. Thank you. Thank you. If I could have everyone's attention for just one... Shh. Thank you. Everybody, thank you.
Baruch Atol Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam Amotzi Lechem Min Haaretz.
Gentlemen, smile for the camera.
All right. Two.
Steve, I just want to say that we're amazed that it's 9 o'clock and you're still with us. Me and David prepared a little speech tonight, but we decided we were too nervous to read it. I'm just going to say that it's been great growing up with Steve, and he's been a friend of ours for 25, 30 years. He's one of the most honest, loving, handsome, nicest guys I've ever known. Always a true friend, always there for us when we need him. Growing up with the Gals has been quite an experience. From the explicit, sexually explicit conversations around the dinner table to Fran's fuzzy green containers of cream cheese that would have served better as an antibiotic remedy than an after school snack. It was an experience. And what's most important is that Stephen and Cheryl share something that's rare today. They are best friends. And we just want you to join us in wishing them a long, happy, healthy life together.
That wasn't so bad. That was pretty good. That was pretty good.
That's nice. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, let's give them both a big round of applause, if you will. Come on.
Take your champagne glasses. Give each other a toast. How about a kiss?
Anybody? Hi, Steve. Hi, Cheryl. It's been a great day, a long time coming. We are so happy. We love you both. And, have a great time. And your dad even there.
Yes, I do. And I just want to wish you two a very beautiful life together. As beautiful as the wedding is today. And I also want you to know, both of you, that there are some people that couldn't be here today. And although they're not here physically, they're here in spirit.